Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, interact and learn. Your tutor is Mr. Wanyoike, an agriculture teacher. In today's lesson, we inform to lesson 20. Our topic is crop production 3 and the subtopic we have two, types of budding and also grafting. The lesson objective, by the end of the lesson, the learner should be able to, number one, outline the methods of budding, and number two, define and explain the procedure of grafting. Methods of budding. There are several various methods of budding, and in today's lesson we are going to tackle some. The first one is T budding, and what we are supposed to do, the procedure is you cut a cutting, a T-shaped cutting from the root stock. The root stock is part of the stem that bears the root, as you can see in the first image there. Then the second procedure, using a budding knife, you can cut a bud from another plant. Then procedure number three, you insert the bud or the zygote. The bud is the one which we refer to as the zygote, because it develops into the shoot, into the already cut surface. Then finally you wrap the band and the zygote to get, using a budding tape. Then after that you will have, if the union is compatible, it means that it will be successful, the two of them will unite successfully and the growth will continue. Then we have the second method, we have patch budding. And in patch budding, you cut a triangular shaped patch and you insert, you cut it on a rootstock and tightly lap the zygote using a budding tape to that already cut part. Then after uniting the two and wrapping, then you can water the plant well and you provide enough nutrients to it in terms of fertilizer to enhance the compatibility. And after the union becomes successful, meaning that the zygote will grow or sprout into a shoot and continue with growth. Then we have grafting. It is another method which is used during crop propagation. And grafting is the process whereby the rootstock is united to a zygote. But in this case, the zygote is not a bud. The zygote is a shoot that contains two or three band, meaning that we are using a zygote in form of a shoot but not a band as in the case of budding. So we have various types of grafting method. The first one, we have a tongue method. Then the other one, wedge grafting method. Then we have crown. As you can see, they are well displayed for you on this image here. Then finally we have the side grafting. Those are the main grafting methods that we normally practice in agriculture. Then you can see there is a mango there, a tree, mango tree being grafted. You can see the zygote, it is the top part, and the zygote is the one which will sprout. The buds sprout to form the shoot, and while the root stock is part of the tree that bears the root, which will be supplying the zygote with water and mineral source from the soil. Then we will go to the procedure of grafting. The first procedure of grafting is obtain a zygote. Remember, zygote, I said it is the upper part of the plant, that is the shoot from a selected plant with the desirable trait. And remember, whenever you are carrying out grafting, the two plant species should belong to the same family. Then put the cut zygote into water to prevent dehydration. because once the cells becomes dehydrated, it means that the grafting union will not be compatible, or the grafting process will not be successful. Cut off the top part of the rootstock, then join the two parts, Zion and the rootstock, and then join together with and wrap firmly with a grafting tape to prevent entry of water and air. Then you can see there is an example of a grafting process which has already been done here. And you can see there is a budding tape which is white in color. And after that union, after a few weeks, you will find that the Zion will sprout and start growing upward. And you can see there is a diagram where I've written a grafted plant. Then we have come to the end of today's lesson, and I will leave you with assignment in form of question number one, define the following terms, budding, and the second one, grafting. And the second question, we have state any two methods of budding. Then for reference, you can refer from Secondary Agriculture Student Book 2, and the publisher is Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, or if you'd like to clarify something from us, you can reach us at RMTV using the following addresses. SMS using the number which is well displayed for you. You can use YouTube at RMTV, Facebook platform at RMTV, and finally Twitter at Elimu_TV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Kwaheri.